So the Joel Matip injury came out way worse than I initially thought it was. Klopp said it's an ACL rupture. That's unfortunately what I expected from the first second. It looked like that. Very unfortunate, but that's it. I didn't think his injury would be that bad. What this means is we need to sign a defender in January. I don't trust Konate to stay fit till the end of the season. That's just not gonna happen. And I know we have Gomez and Kwanzaa, but if they get injured too, like, anything could happen. So we need to prepare for things, right? Liverpool have identified Wolfsburg defender Maxence Lacroix as a possible player to replace the injured Joel Matip. Crystal Palace Mark Gay also left my Liverpool, however Crystal Palace won't entertain January exit. Okay, I'm gonna get back on Crystal Palace in a second, but Maxence Lacroix, that name probably sounds familiar, right? You probably remember him from this video. So it's actually really catchy. He's 23 years old. His contract is up in 2025, so next year he will have like a year left. So we could negotiate a good deal. I mean, everyone's already talking about lots of different articles and reports talking about this possibility. Now, I did look up his injury history because that is something that we need to look at before we sign players. And he had a shoulder injury, which happened in pre-season, right? He's back now because recently, I think in the DFK Pokal, they lost to Gladbach. Lacroix was playing, but he was a left back for some reason. I mean, okay, yeah, his defensive stats. I mean, it's decent, listen. Now, one thing about Lacroix is he's really fast. Like, in 2021, he had the top speed in the Bundesliga. And if you look up his top speed, I think it's 34.5 kilometers per hour. So listen, I think this would be a good signing. I want it to happen because we need center backs. So the other part of that tweet said Mark Gahey, they don't want to let him leave in January. We should sign Mark Gahey. Obviously not in January, but in the summer. Dog, this guy, man, Palace are 14th in the league. Now, Gahey's contract ends in 2026. So listen, maybe we could get a good deal on that. I don't think Palace would sell to a rival. I mean, Chelsea did it like twice and City did it to Arsenal, but yeah. Again, they'll probably want a lot of money for him. Listen, I don't need to explain to you why we need to sign centre-backs. We just do, so do it, please.